So, when we talk about risk management to our customers, we really recommend a certain practice to follow here. So really, we should get started here by eliminating first process-related risk by just adding a few levels of enhanced visibility to avoid more or less the inherent process problems. Then we can talk about extending more or less the operational SCM processes with external information sources and really add additional levels of data that help us understand risks or certain events that may happen. And then ultimately, as more or less the top of the risk management efforts here, we can then consider establishing something what we call in crisis risk management, which will help me in certain special situations.